Should I jump in? Should I put my headphones on? What should I do?
Headphones if you want.
That's what I
do. All right, hold on.
Come on, you bunch of poker pucks.
Can we swear? I hope we can swear. Because I have a foul mouth. I guess I'm going to find out if we can swear. Ooh, that's good.
Swear away.
I mean, I probably shouldn't say how I feel about my hands, but I think it's pretty good. Do that. I'm going to raise now. Yeah, fuck a bet. Go ahead. Bet on better. Ooh. Hey, I won. Yay. Who's the big winner today? Mikey. Mikey's the big winner. Call. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Hey, Jeff Mayweather. Look at you, pal. Hey, guys in the chat. I'm trying to talk to you and play this game that I may or may not necessarily be good at, but I'm figuring it out at the same time you're figuring it out. Ooh, I'm doing good now, guys. I'm just saying. I'm going to give you my Indian name. I'm going balls deep, kids. Balls deep? Anybody? Anyway, this next guy. What happened? Wait, I didn't win? How the fuck I didn't win? It's that bullshit, see? I thought I had that one. Thought I had that one, kids. Somebody gonna get a hurt real bad. Thank you very much. I'm fine there, Vermont. I don't have my glasses on, so, you know, if I misread your name, it's sight or sound. Ooh, those are good. No, no, wait, no, no, it's not good. Let's do that again. Ooh, now, hold on now. All right, let's do this. Let's add a little something to it. What do you think? I don't know what's happening, but I like it. Let's try that. That guy won. I was like gambling, you know? Like, if you're going to gamble, gamble. But not this hand. This hand sucked. I'm gonna lose that hand because it sucked. Biddles!
Pinky ringing on my biddles!
Are you playing this game, Jeff Mayweather? Jeff Mayweather's in the building, ladies and gentlemen. That's Floyd Mayweather's uncle. Not making that up. It really is. A fine young gentleman from the from the Michigan area. Now living and residing in Vegas. Oh, wait, do I have to text over there or can I speak to them? If I'm speaking, will they hear me? Somebody want to answer me and let me know? Oh, good. Sure, why not? I see. Should I call? I'm gonna call. Fuck it. I don't even know what call is, but let's call. Should I check? Fuck it. Let's check too. I guess you won their peers or pairs or whatever the fuck your name is. Boha. Because they're Brazilian, I give them a little boha because of their fucking bohada. I'm going to call. Yeah, it's good. Bet 80. See what happens. Jeff, is your name Jeff Mayweather when you're playing on the screen? Because I'd love to play at your table, pal. Check again. Yeah, let's call. Fuck it, let's call. I don't know what I got there, but probably gonna lose. But that's really. What's up, Malcolm Tarapor or Tarapor? I realize I now have the least money at this fucking table. Fold. Fuck it. Damn. Okay, good. I think I'm supposed to like shut up and not say what I have, right? I really got to get better at this. Sure. Let's try that. Ooh, yeah. I'm happy with it. Calling. I hope I won. I didn't win? Oh, fuck! I thought I won, is all I'm saying. Do I hit register now? Okay, register. I legit thought I won that game. Oops, I'm trying to get to. There we go. Can I close that other window behind it? This one? Let's see. No, that's too big. Let's shrink it a little bit. Did somebody just win $50 on my back? You're welcome, pal. I'm just going to keep gambling because I think that's the best way to do this for me. Hey, Khaled K, you can hear me? Thanks, buddy. Let's do that. See what happens. Played against Malcolm X just, Martin Luther King just now. That's amazing. I'm going to just do the old check fold there. It's not worth playing. Check fold again. Oh, no, idiot. Is it too late? Can I bet? Bet. Yay. Back on my feet again. Here I am. Back on my feet again. I don't even know what song that is, but it sounds shitty. Should I fold it? Check fold. Fold. Good, good. Whew. Let's try and see what happens. Every time I get knocked out, like completely out, wiped out, I think somebody wins $50. There's a bounty on me, yeah, every time. Oh, damn. Hell no. You fucking fold. No, look at that. That shit ain't worth defending. I just wish I could see what cards they had when they did this to me. Had it. What happened, Jeff?
Eric Villafuerte. Morquecho.
No, that doesn't bring me nothing. No, 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 no. Larry Love. Not, 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 not Larry. Fold. That ain't worth saving. Ain't nothing there, kids. Shouldn't there be like more audio happening, like talk or something amongst the table or music or something? I mean, it's kind of like a weird game of solitaire right now.
But the stakes, like a dwarf at a barbecue, the stakes are too high.
Too soon, guys. Probably going to get canceled just for saying that. I know, Samir, but you know what? Fuck it. Might as well play every hand. Let's just see what happens, you know? Why not? Why not? That's why you gamble. That's why it's called gambling. Crummy hand.
Trash hand. Olua Jabber. Alexander Nikolic. Samir Saltovich.
Shitty hands. Keep. I have the nuts. Russell has the nuts. I hope we don't have the nuts. I mean, I have nuts. I don't know if they are the nuts. Nice job, had it. I've had it up to here with you. Anyway, I might as well play. Fuck it, you know? Let's play a little bit, guys.
Let's find out what's going on out there.
Yeah. Boo boo butt buddy? I don't even know what that means, Larry. Maybe that's why you got fucking muted, dummy. Stop calling people boo-boo butt buddy. How are you going to put I can't watch this while you're actually watching this? It doesn't make any sense. I'm in Toronto, Jeff Mayweather. In fact, I am. Quarantining.
In a hotel room. Just chilling by myself.
Thanks, Koopy Dadon. That's not bad. I'll do that. The Danish sausage. Oh shit, I got caught. Oh boy, I did that wrong. Ooh, I think I lost. Seven, eight, nine, ten. Oh yeah, fuck, I'm dead. Jeez. I kicked myself out pretty quick on that one, buddy. Register. Hey guys, I'm back. Hold on. Let me fix this one sec. My laptop's acting like a fucking PC for some reason, but all right. Here we go. I'm gonna expand. There we go. Tell me in. I won? How did that happen? Sugar man. Why do I win all the shitty pots though, like the small ones? Hi, Jim Winters. Is it JLM Winters? Two, three, four. Does that work in this game? I don't know if that works in this game. I might be doing this wrong. All right, cut. Fucking, let's call. Oh, yeah. Oh, good. Yay! I won! Yay! That's how you do it, kids. If you ever want to play this game, this is how you play it. Here's the thing for me is I want to talk shit, but nobody can fucking hear me. So it's kind of frustrating because it's like talking shit, but talking shit to myself at this point. Wait, Jeff Mayweather, you're in Canada? Doing in Peterborough. You training somebody? Thanks, jump around. Hey, Hypnotic K. thanks for watching me stream. Oh, sounds like you're watching me pee when somebody says good to see you streaming. Because you know, it's a pee stream. And what? Oh, this is good. I think this is good for me, guys. What do you think? Anybody? Let's do it anyway. Come on. We'll do that. Mine are all in the same suite. What? How? Mine are all in the same suite, goddammit. Or suit, whatever the fuck it's called. It was good. It was not bad, I think. And if I made up the rules, I would win all the time. Yeah. Come on, fit bird. You're a fit bird, aren't you? Oh no. Okay, fuck it, I'll do it. Oh, yeah, good, yeah. That's good. I'm good with that. That all looks pretty to me. Let's do that. I don't know what card squeeze is. Yay. Thought I won. And I won, guys. Hashtag just saying. Shitty hand there. Can you late reg? I don't know. Can you late reg? I don't know. I'm trolling Jeff Mayweather? No, I'm not. That's my buddy. Jeff's a very good man. I like that. I guess in 2 minutes, I'm going to find out that you heard my burp. Oh, wait, that's Jeff Merriweather. Hold on a second. I read that as Mayweather. See, when I don't have my glasses on. No, oh, that's good. I don't have my glasses on, so I misread Merriweather as Mayweather. I'm an idiot. But anyway, hey, Jeff Merriweather. I'm sure you're a great guy, too. Oh, you want to go big, do you? Who's doing this to me? All right, fuck it. Let's go. Ooh, nice. I guess I lost. Or, no, yeah. I don't, oh, yeah, you win, buddy. No, you don't. I won? I never know when the fuck I win, buddy. That's the beautiful thing about this game. For me, this is ignorance is bliss. Hi, Neil. Neil Forrester's in the building, ladies and gentlemen. Neil Forrester, my youngest daughter, Neil Forrester's in the building. Let's go with that. Yeah. I know I can bet bigger, but do I want to? That's the question, guys. Sometimes I go all in. You never know when that's going to happen. All right. Fuck it, check.
See what happens.
Hey, I won again, guys. This is great. What a fun game. It's only fun when you're winning, just for the record. Oh, wow. Go figure, huh? Who would have known? I don't think this is the hand I'm going to play. I'm going to check fold. Whoa, Neil, it's a free show, goddammit. Tell us a joke. Get out of here. What are you, going in Guyanese? Get out of here. Oh, you are going in Guyanese. You're Goanese. I don't want to say anything, guys, but I have the most money at this table right now. So hashtag just saying I'm about to lose it all now that I've called it out. Never call yourself out. I like that. Do it. Yeah. No. Oh, right, two aces. That'll do it, huh? Nothing there, kids. Nothing to look at there. Ass hand. Remember I just bragged about having the most money? I no longer have the most money at this table. Like I said, what happened? The minute you fucking brag, you're gonna get, it's like boxing, you're a little excited, you're gonna get caught in the chin and go to sleep. Never stand around and admire your work. Keep working. Yeah, let's try that. Inside of my nose is itchy. Ignore me, guys. Nope. Colin Capone, I don't know how I end up at the tables, to be honest with you. I just look and there's a new table in front of me, and that's just how it kind of works right now. You know, see what happens. Interesting fact, I have absolutely no reason to be tired. I've done nothing. Oh, the new table again. See, I don't know when the tables change until I look and I go, hey, wait, where did Fitbit or whatever? You know, there's like new people. So hello, all the new people. I think Learning Noof smokes weak. He's got zigzags as his picture. Let's see what happens. That'll work. Thanks, Samir. It's good. What do we got? I won. Look at that, guys. Thanks, Neil. My brother's hat. I have the same one, but I left it in LA because I didn't know how to carry it. And then, so my brother lent me his. He gave me a hat box for it, so that's nice. Woo. Mac is in the UAE, it looks like. Is that UAE or is that Iraq or Palestine? It's one of them. Hey, Mac. Am I not in this game anymore? I don't know what happened. Did I miss something? I unfortunately don't. All my gambling stories are pretty simple. It's either blackjack or slots. I know they don't take much skill. However, my brother is extremely lucky, and he goes and plays the high limit slots and always wins. I always go in with the expectation to lose, and somehow when I lose, it feels like a victory because I'm like, I knew I would lose, you know. That's the way a real loser does it. but no, I've been invited to a lot of poker tournaments, but I always get intimidated because everybody else playing poker really knows what they're doing. And I have no clue what I'm doing. I mean, I got an idea of what I'm doing, but I'm not like the guy that's going to be like, I think I'm going to do this. I'm like, nah, I'm not kind of. It's very whimsical with me. Like, I think I'm going to do this, you know? So I'm actually the guy that irritates people at the poker table. We were playing on tour a few years ago in my hotel room. I just kept going all in, all in. And then I would win and I would do this and I would pull all the money back. There was no actual money to be made because everybody on my team was broke and we're just playing for plastic chips or potato chips or shots or whatever we were doing. I wish I had more interesting stuff to tell you guys right now. Okay, here we go, guys. Now, the only people that could see my cards are the people in the comments, right? All right, let's call. Fuck it. Let's find out what's going on. Right. Oh, come on with the slow turn there. Does that mean I won? Yeah, I won. Hey, would you look at that, kids, huh? I want you guys to know that I'm worth $39.30 right now, suckers. The Wrath of Ken. We limp any? I'm pretty limp right now. There's nothing here. Hey, what's up there, Poker George? Big fan. Curious to know how you've been spending time in quarantine. Cheers. Hey, well, I've actually been on the road working again, so that's kind of nice. But last year was a bit of a doozy, guys, you know? I'll be real with you. I had to downsize. I had to, you know, me and baby mama broke up. It was all good and bad, you know? Sucks that that didn't work out. And I got a new woman who's fantastic. And, you know, well, otherwise, you know, my kid's great. You know, still got a career. I mean, I can't complain too much, can I? Is it really downsizing? You know what I mean? I mean, it sounds assholey to say out loud. You know, I moved from 12,000 square feet to 8,000 square feet. Oh, feel bad for me. I don't feel bad for me. And I still at the same time feel bad for me. So I get it if you don't have any empathy towards me. But understand, I'm still getting my ass whooped out there, guys. I also did way too much. I did more than I should have when I first started making a little bit of bread. That would be my advice to you. And you're 50 years old, don't try and live like a rapper. That's what I did. I realize I'm not a rapper. Let's do that. Damn, Chop Chop got mad bread.
Hey, Chop Chop.
Yeah, who's to say these guys aren't cheating? There's got to be where they can cheat. I feel like there's a way they can cheat. Because they can look at my cards. They can open up another computer, look at my cards and see how I play. And then kind of, but I don't know how long they last in the room for, because I just realized that the room's different already again. I don't see any reason to keep these cards. I'm gonna fold. I know, Colin. I don't know how I got tired. I don't smoke weed. So I don't think I've ever smoked with Joey and Joe. Shit, I was supposed to call Joey last weekend. I would love that, to take a shot every time I lose a hand. I'd be all in for that. Now all I need is liquor. I'm in a fucking hotel room. Liquor would be great right now. Are you kidding me? Woo. Bring it on. Bring it on. Let's try that. I don't see much future in this hand. Watch, I'm wearing the Panda, the Rolex Daytona Panda. Apparently it's a desirable watch. It's nice, I like it. I don't have any problems with it. 7 days, yes, I'm here. So that was what I'm wearing there, Danish sausage. I do not live in Vancouver. Why would I ever live in Vancouver? I'm from B-Town, son. Brampton in the house. I don't live in Brampton either, but still. Okay, I got out at the right time, guys. I did that right. This could be promising. Let's do that. Am I supposed to wait more? Should I be like, ooh, what am I going to do? Go. Sorry, my fault. Wasn't paying attention. No, I'm going to fold. Definitely not calling on that hand. Good job, Leo the Lazy. Let me give you some clapping in a second. Learning the lay of the land here, guys. Let's find out. All right. Let's bet. I know, I get it, Poker George, but you know. It is what it is, you know? It just is what it is. I don't think there's a mini bar in my room, to be honest with you. If there was, it would be empty by now. It was definitely not a mini bar in my room. Call, fuck it. Let's gamble, guys. Did I win? I won. I won. Your mama's got a bum. Okay.
Akper, how am I doing, Akper?
Hilarious. You'll beat me. You know my weaknesses. Oh, yeah, that's not fair. I won again, guys. I have no clue what I'm doing. And I love it. Okay, so Chappelle is obviously the best stand-up out there right now. Dave is definitely. But Dave's always, you guys understand, you guys act like Dave is new and like he just became the best. I've been friends with Dave for over 25 years. He's always been fucking perfect. Like he's always been the best. Yeah, so that's just a, you know, a no-brainer. Second best right now? I don't know. That's such a matter of opinion, you know? because literally, who do you like? Who do you not like? You know, it's like saying, who's the best rapper now? For me, there's none. They don't fucking exist. So Chappelle's definitely the GOAT at the moment. Well, not at the moment. He's actually the GOAT of GOATs. He's the greatest of all time. I won't dispute that ever. I do feel like if Patrice O'Neill was alive, Dave and Chris would have a little bit more competition. And Burr, everybody would have a lot of competition. Because Patrice was fucking like a razor, you know, like a sword, the way he came in. Whap, whap. Yes. Well, favorite thing about touring as a comedian? I mean, it's I've been doing it for 32 years. This is something it's the only thing I know how to do. So I love it. I mean, when it's taken away from me, it's like somebody going, hey, man, I don't want you to breathe for a year. I'm like, oh, yeah, that'd be great. Can't wait to just pass out. Thanks, Lance. I am third place, really? So fucking weird. They're not they can't give me cards because I don't know what I just randomly do things. There's no method to my madness. It's literally like, I think I'm gonna do this. That's literally how I play. It's not like I have a strategy or like, all right, guys, I'm going in. Top of me. It's none of that shit. That's what makes it fun for me, because I really, ignorance is bliss for me. Genuinely, ignorance is bliss for me. I would love to see, you know, the other guys. That's not bad. I think that's good. What happened just now? I think I would love to see other people winning too. That makes me happy. I like when people win. I don't like when people lose. Losing sucks, especially when it's not you, because you feel bad for the person. And I don't know any of you, so I have no ill will towards any of you. Yo, Chuck. All right, I guess we'll do that and see what happens. Oh, yay. Chuck. I literally don't know how I'm winning, and that's why I'm laughing, because I have no clue. Every time I think I've won, I lost. Every time I think I lost, I won. This is exciting. It's exciting, guys. It's hilarious. Oh boy. You know, I'm laughing because I really don't know how I got to. I'm not mad at it, that's for goddamn sure. But does this mean can I win the pot if I win? Even though it's my tournament, can I win it? Or am I excluded from winning it? Wow. They pay you in Bitcoin? Cryptocurrency. Wow. It's exciting and new. Come aboard. Sorry, I've got gas now. Hello, Nicholas. How are you, buddy? Oh, yeah. Look at that. I guess the pair beats the jack. Oh, no. He would have. Oh, well, what are you going to do, guys? Somebody's got to win. Congrats, Fab Malta. Pachco? Pachco. Bare naked bull? Oh, it's like a rare... I do too much jiu-jitsu. I was like, read it as rear naked choke. Bare naked bull. I'm going to take a picture and send it to my wife. What's happening? Am I waiting? Oh, that's good to know. Yeah, let's stay and talk. What else am I going to do? Where am I going to go? Nah, I've already, I think I've already handled that. let's see. Larry Love. Yeah, you know, I used to sleep on Patrice's couch. I bet you didn't know that. Back in 96, when him and Keith Robinson were roommates, I used to sleep on their couch. And they'd play fucking Nintendo till like 6 in the morning. And I would tell them to sit at one end of the couch. The both of them, because I had to put my head on the other end. I didn't want to put my head in anybody's ass energy. So it's good. It's good. A 5-minute break, huh? Where's their countdown or something? Oh, yeah, there it is right there. I'm gonna. Wait, this is just a UK? No, it can't be just a UK tournament. World. I think you're trying to. Is there late buy-ins? Can somebody sign? Is it too late for them to get in the game now? Oh, there you go. Yeah, somebody messaged me, said I tried signing up, but it's only for the UK. I'm like, no, it's not. Can I make up a crypto song? I don't know what I do half the time, or if it's really not Russell Peters. How do I reply? Oh, in the black bar. Yeah, thanks, Olu. Am I on TV? At the moment, I don't know. Greetings from Bulgaria. That's... Yeah, I hope I'm back on tour. I'll be in Europe next year, I think. You know, gotta get out there and work.
Stay hustling, son.
Got a minute and a half left, guys, of the break. I keep saying them in nice stack, but because I don't know the terminology, I'm like, stop looking at them, thank you. I'm not a piece of meat. Hey, we're back. Deal with that. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to my table. Let's do this. Like Brutus. Gufran al-Tamimi. In fact, I do see this chat. Larry Love, you're in Mexico?
Orale.
Manolis? Hey, dude. Thanks, Gufran. Billy Hall? Yes, let's do it.
Play that game. Out this bitch.
So stupid. I'm actually having fun, guys. Actually having a great time.
I'm having such a good fucking time, I'm going to play the game.
I did do stand-up in Baghdad. I was in 2007, so it was in the middle of the war, but it was in the green zone. But I'd love to come back and see what you've done with the place. See, I would have worn my glasses, but the glare, you'd be able to read my cards. See? Smart. Smart, see? Smart. I'm not going to be Kim Kardashian and wear the mirror glasses like a fucking dummy. Let's go with that. Come on, let's give it a shot. Oh. Go. Let's go. Let's do it. Damn. Ooh. Where does that leave us? All right, we both won. Good deal. Oh, that was good too. What's up there, London, Ontario? I don't know what IFG means. Or is it LFG? Let's fucking go. Oh, let's fucking go. My friend said it's like a fucking gentleman. That's what we do. That's what we, you guys want to go drinking tonight? LFG? Like a fucking gentleman? That's what it means to us. So let's fucking go makes a lot of sense, too. All right. I hear you. If you're with me, get on the mic and shit me. I don't even know what that means. Good times. Canadians actually really do stick together. We genuinely do stick together. Ooh, I'm excited.
Exciting and new. Come aboard. Let's do this. Like Brutus. We're expecting you.
Yay, I won again.
Oh, that's not a very good hand. I'm going to fold this one.
Akper, that's a lot of money, Akper.
You and me both, pal. You and me both. You know, anytime you guys want to have me back, I'm very much open to this. I'm having a great time.
Play some cards. Maybe not these cards, but some other cards. Yeah, real card.
That one's all in. I'm not all in. That's for goddamn sure. Those cards weren't worth keeping, kids.
What does that mean? Daily Turbo 5 Overlay 173.
I don't know what that means, but it sounds great.
Lance me up, Aham. Thanks. I hope you get your cramps sorted out, pal. May have lost this hand. I may have lost this hand, or I may not have. I won again. I have no clue. I have no clue how this is happening, guys. It's fucking hilarious, though. Ah, good times. I want to thank all my friends and the Academy. Oh, boy.
Oh, boy. What
am I ruining? Oh, geez, Lois. He's playing that damn cards again.
Nope. I'll take some of this action, guys.
Try again.
Try again.
Somebody says I'm a pro player. I swear to God, I'm not. But I'm having a great time doing it. So now I want to play like in person with somebody so I could see what happens then too. Let's try this. Go for it. Ooh, that's good. Good win, bare naked bull. Good win, pal. It's never too late to be late for two things. Try that. See what happens. It's not a bad move. Probably not a great move. It's a move. Poker George? Sounds like a... Doesn't so much sounds like... Sounds more like a command. Poker George! Check again. I don't know why. I have nothing and I'm fucking checking too like an idiot. I'm gonna have to fold this hand. It sucks. I got nothing. I literally got nothing. I'm gonna fold. Yeah, see? You would have done way better. See? You're welcome, alpacking. Alpaca King. Oh, alpaca, ram-a-lam. Oh, alpaca. Alpaca's got a hand, ram-a-lam. Yeah, why not? Let's give it a whirl. Oh, yeah, it's good. Does a run have to be all in the same suit? Oh, I didn't win. Thought I won. See, that's the thing. When you think you won, you didn't win. That's a shitty hand. I'm going to fold on that bitch. This table, chair, it's all killing. It's killing me, Larry. Try this one, okay?
Oh, hey, Peter. Thanks for playing cards with me. Loretta and I was watching you.
I did Pokin' Young. I was doing that earlier when I was practicing. I was going in every hand. I was like, why not? My TV just turned off on me. The hell was that? No, I started with the same stack as everyone else, as far as I can tell. Ooh. Well played there, Chieftain. Chieftain Glover. It's a thing on the table. It's hard for me to, it's easier for me to see the talking on the side because the table talk throws me off because I don't look at it as much as I can see that because it's wide open. That one, I'd have to open that one and have a look at it. Oh, geez. No, that's not what I wanted to do. It's not what I wanted to do. I'm just going to do that. Sorry. I'm gonna fold. I don't like the hand enough. Good job, Pachko. This is a very similar hand to what I just had. I should probably yell that out, should I? Well, we'll call, see what happens. Five consecutive cards. Good to know. Good to know. Mm-hmm. Hmm. No, I should have checked out. Damn it. Fold. Got nothing. How do you want to do that? Trash hand. Yeah, I would say it's beginner's luck too, Daniel. Arlusian, Arlouis, you know what I'm saying. Could have been playing music all this time, couldn't I? Really, in the background? Might have set a vibe, you know, a little vibe in the room. Oh, yeah. We're back in the game, guys.
I'm back in
the... You get the fucking song again. Alpaca King's back. I'll pack a king if I have to. But if I don't have to. Oh, I see. Really? How? But how? I don't know how that works. See, every time I think I figured this out, I don't. Every time I think I win, I lost. And every time I think I lost, I won. So I call this dyslexic poker. Oof. I'm gonna fold. Ooh, well, maybe not.
Maybe I'm back, kids.
Back to school again. What do you got, Patch? All right, fuck it, let's go. Hey, I won. We're back in the hundreds again, thousands. Wife is texting me. And she says she's watching me. Babe, I'm shy. Please don't watch me. My wife says I'm shy. Anyway. Fuck it. Let's see what happens. Okay. I'm going to have to not do that because I had nothing. Oh, yeah, I'm glad I did that. That's a big ass call. I mean, fuck your big call, buddy. Man, y'all had nothing, too. I could have won this.
10 minutes left, kids. There's nothing here. Well, maybe. Let's try that. Give it a whirl. Hey, I won. Yay. Yeah, the funny thing is, you said that's funny, Alua. They tried to bluff me, but I don't know when they're trying to bluff me or not. Because I still don't know what I'm doing, but I love it. I don't think there's anything to call here. I'm going to fold that bitch. There's nothing there. I see. What do I, yeah. What do we got here? Ooh. What do we got here? Ooh. Oh, yeah. No good. Congrats there, Pally. What are you going to do, you know? You literally can't win them all. I'm going to be a... Your wife is watching and so is every West Indian gay Bramptonian. I don't even know what that's supposed to mean. It's not even a logical sentence there. Lace me up, Ahan. Oh, I see. I should have raised. Let's do it again. Ooh. Me and you, Alpaca King. Let's see what happens. I didn't win? How? I thought that was a win. I had two aces somehow, somewhere, some way. Oh, damn, I lost a shitload of money. Just looking over, God damn. It's like real life. Guy's gonna get this one. Oh wait, hey, I won. See, that's what I'm saying. I don't know when it's gonna happen or how it's gonna happen. I'm just happy it happens. That's trash hand. Throw that back. What's up there, Hypnotic? Yes, you should take a shot every time I say I won. You will be hammered in no time. Ooh. Boom, 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 boom. my milkshake brings all the cards to the game. And you're like, Russell, that was fucking lame. Do you even have a brain? I don't know. It's up there, hypnotic. I'll try it, see what happens. No, gotta fold this one. Ooh, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No, Big Dad 1902. I actually don't. I'm figuring it out while I'm going, but I wouldn't say I know how to play. I'm learning how to play, and this is definitely beginner's luck. I don't actually know what's going on, but I'm liking it. Rather, I'm loving it. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Alpaca King's doing good over there, huh? See you, Alpaca. With your little Irish flag over there. Yeah, see? Fucking booze would have been great right now. Damn it, I wish I had a beverage. What's happening? There we go. Let's see what happens. I got nothing. For all the people watching, I want you guys to know I have an OnlyFans page. Just kidding. I don't have an OnlyFans page, but it's just funny to say that I have an OnlyFans page because I'm a guy. It'd be weird if I had an OnlyFans page. I don't even know what I would put on an OnlyFans page, to be honest with you. Apparently, it would just only be fans. I'm going to fold. That's no good. I'm so faking funny. Wait a minute. You being funny when you say I'm faking funny or I'm facking funny? Because it's two very different things. This is when it's when English comes into handy. I really am having fun, so I really don't give a shit if I win or lose.
ends my timer, which means after this hand, guys, I'm jumping out. I'd like to thank you all for tuning in and hanging out with me and watching me figure things out. And to my daughter, who was watching with my wife, I'd like to apologize, baby. Tootie, daddy didn't mean to swear. It was all these people in the chat that forced me to use bad language. Sorry, boos. Bubba boo 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 boos. Dalia will do stand up again. Ew, damn it. No, last hand. I'm going in. Let's do it. Last hand and I won. Yay. Yay. All right. Well, how do I... Oh, come on. How do I get out?
Every time I try to leave, they pull me back in.
I won again, though. Hold on. Okay. Okay. Well, thank you, everybody. I'm gonna head out. Thanks for being there. Thanks for watching me, and we'll see you all when I see you all, and I hope to see you all eventually, because that's what we need in this world. Okay. I'm gonna finish this hand since I'm playing it. Unless Carlin just takes me out, and I'm fine with that too. But hold on, I might win first. Oh yeah. Let's do that. What happened? What happened? Awesome. Let me see what happens with this one too, okay? Where am I at in the standings? Anybody know? Hey, I thought I was a number two at one point. At one point. Okay, cool. Let's see. This is a shitty hand. Okay, take me out. Take me out with the fader. Okay, gang.